As the weather around campus dips below freezing, our winter sports are just starting to heat up. As students went home for semester break, our athletes were traveling the world, beginning conference play, and collecting a whole lot of wins. We start this episode across the pond as our women's ice hockey team traveled to Belfast, Northern Ireland to participate in the Friendship Series with Merrimack College. The team traveled to tourist sites, explored the scenery, and made sure to collect two big wins on the way.
Cycle back to the blue line. A shot comes in from 60 feet. That's through. It's taking a deflection in front. And Quinnipiac, 1:28 on the clock. And it looks like Hosworth has got the tip in front to put them ahead. Agia and Gerard's a chance in the slot area. And a great finish. Top corner from Lexi Agia. And the Bobcats take a 2-0 lead. Again from Kutu Kopu to the blue line. Shot coming in. What a finish! Fantastic shot there, coming off the bar down, and that's 3-1. That's Damaris. Damaris to the blue line. Big shot coming in, takes a tip in front, down through. The goaltender screamed in front. Quinnipiac get their fourth goal coming there from Katie Bukalska to the blue line. Shot through, and it's into the net. Connexton with the shot. Lovely skill from Kidu Gopi. She lost one, hit the top of the net. And a power play goal puts the Bobcats ahead.
Straight over to Lexi. Lexi, oh, down to Kate Riley. Kate Riley scores! Woo!
Well done, Allison. Great call on the goal there.
Watch out!
To the men's side of the rink, where our nationally ranked program begin their second half of the season with a bang against the Princeton Tigers.
Shot in. Oh! Zach Spezza! He drops it off. Lost the shot. Hurling the save. Rebound score! Zach Spezza does it again!
First, give me the turn over here. Here's Cressy. Centering strike. In front. Oh, what a save by Keith Petroselli!
Point with the back bar down, score! Peter delivers point! Across the line, Stefan Giovanni, a shot, he scores! By Stefan Giovanni!
From the ice to the hardwood, as the Quinnipiac men's basketball team begins year three of the Baker Dunleavy era by starting conference play with a trio of big home wins.
Started on the ground, I'm working in the basement. Made it to the attic, swear it's so amazing. Yeah, I can't even lie, I feel like I just made it. Tell them check the numbers, man, you can't debate it. Boom, tied by Sage, I just started last May. Now I'm out getting paid, tell them I need a raise. Get chips, no lays. God be the praise. Now they out throwing shade. What you say, what you say? Yeah, now I'm out of my way. Get them out of my way. Yeah, send them all to the grave. Got 100,000 plays. Yeah, say I'm good for my age. Put respect in my name. Yeah, say it out of my face. Got no time to just waste. All the shit I'm throwing, that's a use. Taking all the down, that's a use. Word it down town, we the use. I'm still me, you the
to the women's squad, where the Bobcats continue their campaign to repeat as conference champions with a win over Manhattan. Behind the Bobcats.